Go up, 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 up. Yes. Oh, damn it. Ultimate Gaming here. Welcome back to the Epic Battery. Finally in the episode. I'm sorry for not doing Now You See Me, Now You Don't. Just because I didn't feel like doing it. And I feel like doing, you know, Now You See Me, Now You Don't. Because I don't try, like, pretty much these type of racing games. I like much more, like, you know, minigame parts. So, Back to the Future level kit. Nah. Great Shock. But I will promise you guys that it's going to be at least one video per 2 weeks. I had a dream that I had over 10,000 subscribers, and I was like, my brain thought it was reality. I was like, what is going on? Anyways, am I even recording? I think I am.
I am
recording. Nice. Whoa, we're going up. Okay, so we have to stay in a battery. Charge up the battery. Oh, I see it. That's awesome. Okay. That's very cool, actually. Jump up! Jump back up! And jump back up! Whoa, okay. Ah, I can't jump over that. I see. Okay. Now that I know what to do, so just stay in this battery. Forever. Yeah. Oh God. Down. I'm doing good. I'm doing good so far. Oh yes. Nice. Got some of it at least. Next. Okay. It's not too bad. Oh. Yes. Yes, got so many points from that. Okay, now. Come on, 88,000. Come on. Oh. Okay, it's pretty nice. And I got just for 400 points for nothing, but okay. I wonder if they can stack. No! Jump, jump! I jumped! Damn it! Oh, I still got 503 points. Well, 500 points is not that much actually, so yeah. You need to have like about 1,500 just to get the first, you know. Whoa! Ah, oh, come on! I wanted this to be smart enough, but... Oh, I see, see that coming. Okay, so it like blinks a little bit and then you can go down or up. And over these you can jump, I think, yeah. If you want. Come on. God, I shouldn't have gone that far. I knew I shouldn't. Ah, come on. I like it a lot. These mini games by Sumo Digital are really awesome. I don't know how they come up with something like that, but they do. I think it's going to be much more efficient if I don't go like that. No, because... Nah, I don't think it's that efficient. Whoa! Fall! Yes! Oh god. It is measured perfectly. Come on, I'm doing pretty well. I can charge up the battery. Go! Okay, this one. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god, that's stressful. Why didn't they jump over it? Like, why? More. Yeah. 100,000! Nope. Yes, that's the pass the test. But this was great shock. Best Sumo Digital. Very nice level, and I just came before 900. Great shock. Well, I have to do something and then I will be right back when I have done it. And then I'll try to get the high score. See, dudes? It's doing its own thing. It's done. Goodbye. Come on. Nice, that was a nice one. Oh, it doesn't charge. Apparently, it doesn't charge when you're like outside of it. And like while this thing is going. That's good to know. So you don't have like the timer for like longer than usual. Oh, nice! A double combo with a slow motion. That's actually a good combo. That was actually such a good combo. First, something so early. A double with a slow motion. That's an amazing combo. Yes, charge up. Nearly messed that up. So many double combos. Oh god. I better jump over that. Go down. No! Damn. Let's save that score. What number will I be? 500! Good. Progressing. You know what? I'm happy with my score. You know, fourth chance. Something more chance.